Many times, document authors need to edit PDF documents that contain more sophisticated layout. Typically, this means going back to edit the original word processing document, assuming you can still find it and that it's up to date with the latest edits, and then handing it off to the designer, who will update the document using page layout software, then finally converting it to PDF. With Foxy PDF Editor Pro, you can skip those steps and edit the content and layout directly in the PDF document, quickly and easily. Let's demonstrate this process by looking at this brochure, which contains two titles and three columns of text underneath them. My goal is to add text to the second column and then have the text reflow across to the third column without the reflow text affecting the position of the title. So how do I do this? I click on the Edit tab and then on the Edit Text button. You can see that Foxy PDF Editor Pro has identified three text blocks, with the first and third blocks containing the two titles. Next, I want to split the text in the third text block to exclude the title. To do this, I click on the Link and Join Text button. Then I click on the text block. Then finally, I click on the Split button, which splits the text block up into the title and two individual paragraphs. Now I want to join together the two individual paragraphs in the third column together without including the title. To do this, I click on the two text blocks to join, then I click on the Join button to join them together. The last step is to link the three columns together so the text reflows from the first column through the second and onto the third. To do this, I click on the text blocks to link together, then I click on the Link button. Now I add a new sentence to the second column, and the text will reflow across to the third column. I can do this by first closing the Join and Split tab, and then click on the Edit Text button. I now can click on the location where I want to insert my new sentence, then type in the new text. As you can see, the text has reflowed into the third column without disrupting the location of the title. I can also change the layout of the document. I can increase the margins of the text block by putting the cursor over the square on its edge and then expanding or contracting the size of the text block. I can also move the text block by putting the cursor over the text block's edge and then dragging and dropping it to its new location. Making advanced edits in your PDFs is easy with Foxy PDF Editor Pro.